Well, Fort Wayne's Water Week kicked off with their first event today, tours of the water filtration plant. Fort Wayne will be highlighting environmental protection, economic development, and the national clean water policy. The free tours begin approximately every 30 minutes and give visitors an opportunity to see the plant in operation, to interact with staff members, and to enjoy the architecture of the collegiate Gothic style building.